Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning ladies and gentlemen. How are you today? I hope you guys have a great day today. My name is Tasya Aurelia Putri. I am from Muhammadiyah 2 Junior High School, Yogyakarta. And today I would like to tell you a story and the title is The Legend of Sito Bagendit. So, please keep on watching. The Legend of Sito Bagendit. Once upon a time in West Java, there lived a very wealthy woman in a small village. She lived by herself in a very big house. She was very greedy, so people called her Nyai Bagendit, the greedy, wealthy woman. I'm the richest woman in this village. Ha ha ha. All this wealth are mine. No one can take even a little cent from me. I have all of this by my own. So, why do I have to share the things with the others? That was what she talked about. Whenever the villager needs some money, they borrow from her. However, when they return it, the villager had to pay double if they not able to return the debt. Nyai Bagendit was asked the servant to take the villager belongs. Nyai Bagendit also hated beggars. She thought that beggars were lazy people. She never felt sorry for any beggar coming to her house. One day, a very old woman came to her and asked for some help. She said, Nyai Bagendit, please help me. My son has never had a proper day. We were starving. Oh, the ugly old woman, get away from me. I don't care with your son. With her, you are starving or even dying. It is not my business, Nyai Bagendit said. The old woman didn't move from Nyai Bagendit's side, so Nyai Bagendit sprayed the woman with some water. Whoosh! Away! Shoo! Shoo! The old woman and her son get wet. Nyai Bagendit was so cruel. She didn't feel a little sorry for the old woman. Even she got angrier. She forced the old woman to get off her yard. Hey, such a foolish woman, who does she think she is? So that she come to me for a help. Shoo! A few days later, a very old man with a stick to walk came to Nyai Bagendit, ask some water. Nyai, please give me some water. I'm so thirsty. If you don't mind, I'll take the water from your well, asked the old man. Hey, the poor old man, I don't want you to take my water. Any drop of my water is only from me. No one can take any of them. Go away, said Nyai Bagendit. The man went by, used his stick to walk. He stopped by the Nyai Bagendit house yard, put his stick on the ground and shouted. Nyai Bagendit, you don't want to lose any drop of your water. No, I will give you more. He took his stick on the ground and the water came out, bursted into the air. It swept all over the village and it turned into a lake. Nyai Bagendit was drowned with all of her wealth. Now people called the lake Sito Bagendit. Moral film. People should live together and help each other. Don't be greedy because it will only bring disaster. Okay, I think that's all for me. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.